two bodyguards should take up place like they normally do. Face towards the church.
That is Brother Akron, your second target. He isn't particularly discreet.
Go!
His guard saw me.
Good evening, 47.
Okay.
For whom the bell tolls. Good work, 47. Both your targets should be on their way to their meeting now.
Would he come down here? That makes absolutely no sense. If he noticed where the bullet hit. There's no reason for him to come all the way down there. And know the specific bullet came from that area.
Good evening, 47.
The other one is just going to be timing. Thank you.
your tools. Good work, 47. Both your targets should be on their way to their meeting now. Kill confirmed. Craig Black has been eliminated. Brother Akron eliminated. That's confirmed. 47, make sure you retrieve the viral weapon before leaving.
That one had no line of sight. There is no way he could see me right here. It's not possible. That has to be a bug. Because the only way to see me would be to see through a solid object. wouldn't even be able to. You can't even shoot. It's just an absurd bug.
Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map, mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
crazy world.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's interesting. Speaking of which, names. You were getting this new puppy, German Shepherd, for yourself the birthday, and thinking about calling it Manfred. That was the name of Ronald's son, by the way. Manfred.
Work slowly as you are right now, we just shoot them. When I come by again, there had better be some armor plate.
plating on that thing.
Just got a lot to do, boss. Fucking as fast as humanly possible.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Fascinating. According to the blueprint, Sean Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smartwatch. The charge appears to be email triggered. The unassuming target checks his messages, the virus triggers the charge, and boom. Very clever, not to mention devious. The resident hackers have installed the software trigger on one of their phones, and here is the punchline. Rose himself wears a Link 4.
Okay, so that the shepherd area, so it's not a surprise.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
Some reverse fire. That is important. Place to hide them quickly, but in our system.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Perfect. That is the kind of thing I've been waiting for.
Hey.
Looks like somebody is throwing stuff around. I'm gonna have a look. Out.
Passengers. Not a spot up here. I'm joking about security. Many of them are doubled up. This one would have been doubled up, but interesting that he's not a spotter.
The guy has a burger tied up in the interrogation
room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Closer than I thought it'd be. Great.
That's fucking it, man!
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
I need a place to hide. Okay, so the spotter goes into that rec room. Not compromised yet. But that was close. Spotter doesn't go into here. And there are two spotters in here. Unfortunately, one is looking at the other. Mm-hmm.
Let me know if anything suspicious is going on, okay?
Hello, Trooper.
I don't think it's a good idea to knock him out.
Thank you. at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty. Whole team moving like clockwork. Perfect execution. Thomas Cross was off site before his guards even noticed.
Man, wish I could have been there. So who's this next target?
Gustavo Torres, Mexican Secretary of the Interior, one of the enemy's top operatives in Latin America. Rose wants a classic motorcade that's harsh, loud, and fast. So we ram Torres' vehicle, then lay down suppressive fire. Burgess, the point man, takes out Torres and his entourage.
All right, sounds like a plan.
So what's your assignment?
Berlin, I think, with Raynard. That's all I know. Honestly, as long as I can get to hunt down one of those fat cat assholes, I don't even care.
Hear, hear.
This is off limits, sorry.
That's right, I'm out of your league. I don't want to see you here again.
Which likely means the same is true there as well.
All right, let's go again. On your mark. Ready, set, execute.
That's it. Let loose on that.
Why did they put Ramirez in the team? You can't shoot for shit, seriously. I'm a much better engineer.
I know.
And then they go and give it to Ramirez. That's not a rookie mission.
Guess his Spanish is better, though.
Uniforms pretty quickly. That's no good. If that one doesn't move, then I don't have cover. Means I won't be able to get to that. I don't think there's a stairs there anyway. Or a ladder, I should say.
I know what you mean, but we've done more in there than you think. That pit is thick.
Yeah.
fight on my men!
You don't get perfectly behind them, it's a little bit difficult.
Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This involves...
I'm gonna use the briefcase as a test. I need to know that they noticed that.
Oh, baby, I'm tired of loving you. Oh, baby, I can't wait to see your face.
Cassidy, don't see it. That means I have a place to hide bodies right here. Place in there too. Probably should go around this way as well.
Can't believe he thinks he knows more than I do. Take care of this.
Not spotters.
Guy with the mask, what bird was it? What the hell's going on? Yeah, super creepy, more like. Why the mask? Like horrific scars?